yourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Well, that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. And first it's a million-dollar apartments in San Fierro shitholes. Then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it, for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista. I found an old security cam I could patch into. Okay, I can put the guys on your radar. Okay, now, this is a bit of an experiment, but I think I can triangulate the signatures from the prep photos and bring up a scan of the place. Put the guys on your radar now.
Here, it's restricted.
You...
Yeah.
Oh, my heart.
Thank God you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go.
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go.
I need an energy bar. Not quite yet, but almost. Man, that was intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins. Hey, for a bunch of no-good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing. We're not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught. I do the same run every morning, only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine, too predictable. Or maybe just stop posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it? What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry, Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. Gotta stop that son of a very bad mother.
Okay?